idiot!
Really? Over a bad weather delay? A man in China got himself knee-deep in trouble with the Chinese internet after being caught on video being a major D-bag to airline staff. According to the paper, the bad behavior went down at Zhengzhou Xinzheng International Airport in Henan, where the unidentified male passenger had been waiting to board a budget West Air flight from Zhengzhou to Guangzhou. When his flight was delayed due to bad weather, the guy did not take it well. Footage of the incident shows him and a group of his other passengers gathered around a counter manned by an airline employee. The angry man, who is wearing a black and yellow striped shirt, points his finger at the employee and demands that he kneel down and apologize to them. He reasons that the employee should do it on behalf of his company and that it's sincere to kneel down, isn't it? The airline employee responded by saying that while he was a member of the staff and could apologize for the delay, there was no need to insult and humiliate him by asking him to kneel. Other passengers looked uncomfortable with the exchange, and one finally chimed in asking what the point of an apology would be. Needless to say, striped shirt is now internet famous for all the wrong reasons. He should take his own advice and kneel to show sincerity when he ends up on China's infamous travel blacklist.